Facts about Studio Ghibli you may not know. Number 52. Studio Ghibli's upcoming movie, Earwig and the Witch, is now set for an official release on December 30th. The movie will debut on Japan's public broadcasting network, NHK. The film will be the first Ghibli movie animated completely in 3D CG and was directed by Hayao Miyazaki's son, Goro Miyazaki. The younger Miyazaki spoke about the film at a recent Ghibli exhibit, saying that he didn't ask the old men for any advice. Though Goro was given full rein of the project, Hayao Miyazaki presented the idea, having read Earwig and the Witch cover to cover 5 times. The book was the last work by Diana Wynne Jones, who also authored Howl's Moving Castle, before her passing in 2011. The studio released a trailer for the movie this week, as well as a bonus video on the official Ghibli Museum YouTube channel of Goro Miyazaki with puppets of the movie's main characters. American distribution rights were purchased by G-Kids, and the film is set for a theatrical release in America sometime in early 2021.